All right. So, used to be Nurse Allie 16, has changed her name to Just Lisa Michelle. She said, try Smirnoff Spicy Tamarind with Simply Lemonade. All right. She recommended this, and I said I would do it a really long time ago. For that, I'm sorry. I did go get the little bottle for your video, the little tiny shot of it, but I thought, that's wrong. She deserves better than that. So I swung by today and got the big bottle. It's a very pretty bottle. You deserve it. I'm sorry for making you wait so long. I know I've been saying I'll do this for quite a while. So here we go. We're doing it. Get this thing all mixed up. I don't think I'm a fan of the spicy tamarind vodka. Tamarind, however you pronounce it. Matter of fact, I always do this. If I've never tasted something before, I'm going to just try it. It's got a sweetness to it. I didn't think it, I definitely taste the spice. Okay. Spicy tamarind vodka and Simply Lemonade. Maybe I'm a fan of the tamarind stuff. I don't like the spicy taste to it or whatever. But it's got a sweet, fruity taste to the end of it. You're right. That is delicious. I'm sorry I made you wait so long. Thank you so much. I like it. It's good. Thank you.